Faces of people passing by, that's the French.